For the dumbbell squat to press with a side step, it's going to be pretty similar to the normal squat to press. We're just going to add a little bit of movement into it. So we're going to start with our feet together right here. Dumbbell is kind of like in a neutral 45 degree angle-ish with grip, keeping that nice strong core. All we're going to do, we're going to do 5 or 6 to one side, 5 or 6 to the other. So what it's going to look like, step to the right, squat on the way back up, press as you bring the feet in. So step to the right, squat, press as you bring the feet in. So we'll do 5 or 6 to that side, then we'll go to the left. Squat, press on the way back up. Step to the left, squat, press as you come back up.